My partner has but it's by his ticket.
Let me tell you. What's going on there with them youths? I played on the national team 20 years ago and we were struggling with that. Same structural problems. Same fuckery. And it will continue another 20 years if we put the changes in place.
Yeah.
20 years ago I played on a national team and we having the same problems them used to having.
We have enough man. We pass anyone in the US. It was now. We can play in EC. One coming in Ireland again in US. I assure you. No players have been submitted contracts. I assure you. So what do you give? You have to be okay with it. Okay, if you jump high, you're gonna burn you. Yeah. That thing have been going on for years. Decades, I'm telling you. President after president. We're coming out there as professionals. We will deal with this thing as professionals. No obscene languages, but we just want to view our opinion. Okay? We want the media. We want the solution.
Yes, we want the public to know
what's going on and our separation. We have had enough. No disrespect to the executive, nothing so much. But we just want a change.
Well, as you can see, protests going out there outside of the St. Lucia Football Association. Media is here, players are here,
too many lives.
The athletes
lies
are here.
Yeah.
Well, give thanks for life, blessed love.
Yeah. Lies upon lies.